Well, they're not exactly spooked by us, are they? Swamp paperbark, I'm pretty sure. But I think I see two ducklings. So cute. Oh, if you're wondering, that's apparently a wildlife center open during the week. What are those two little ones doing out there? Going round and round in a circle? What was that? I've never seen that. Someone can tell me what behaviour that was, I would love to know. Oh look! Look! Look at him! Oh my god, he's so cute! Oh my god, you were just the most adorable thing! Oh. The great thing about this place is it's just in the middle of suburbia, like you have no idea. And it's so used that they're not worried about people because they're used to us, so I don't mind getting close. Oh, he's still got fluff on him. Oh, you little monkey. Oh my god, I just want to pick him up and give him a kiss. Where is he? Come back, little man. Oh, where'd he go? Come back. You're too cute. Oh, he's disappeared. Well, it was lovely to meet you, little guy. Is there anything prettier than that light on the paperbark? See, they agree with me. Hey. Hootie got away. There's two asleep through there. No idea what they are. They sound asleep. The Olive Seymour Walk. The 500 metre looped walk trail winds amongst paperbark forest. A boardwalk takes you out into the lake through dense bulrush thickets. Linger a while to glimpse water birds like the great crested grebe. Grebes build floating nests in the bulrushes. On the open water, grebe chicks hitch rides on the back of one parent while the other parent hunts for food. God, how adorable. Let's just go over here quick. Whoa! Did you see that? I've never seen that bird before. It's huge. Whoa. I love this. This is so cool. How cool is that shot? I mean, it's all amazing. It really is a forest. Hey.
It's nice out here.
Photos, seriously. Actually, I wonder why they've evolved. I never thought of that. Why have they evolved to be paperbark?
animal. Oh, come back, little fella. Oh, he's so cute. Come back, little guy. Oh, that's so cute. Well, there he is. He's right over there now. God, he's cute. Is it just me? Oh, I love this color. The green on here. As a photographer, this place is a dream. Wish I had a good camera. I wish I knew how to take photos. Look at that light. But I want to see this grebe. Oh, water hens. The willy wagtails are definitely following us. There's one little guy right up there. I think he's trying to get me to go. You can see the ripples of the wind. Here we go. Oh, I shouldn't have worn my big clodhopper boots. And then there's another bird behind him. Looks like an ibis. It's exactly the same color as the bark of the tree. I don't know if you can see, they're right behind each other. Just over there. And then immediately behind him, to the left, is the ibis. He won't let me get much closer than this, I don't think. Okay. out into the sun and everything. Oh, wow. Is that me, or was that just kind of really special? It's like he was showing off for us. Oh. Oh. I don't know if he'll move because he knows I can't get him. He's still there. A young one. I've never seen them that color. There's an ibis right there.
Is it what?
Ibis. I think it might be a young one because I've never seen it that colour.
Yeah, it looks like fluffy too.
Yeah, exactly.
Have you seen any tortoises?
No.
No?
Nah. Have you?
No,
it's a really
good
one. Oh, really?
Yeah.
If you go out further up towards Ellenbrook and Twin Swamps and that.
Karen up. Well, up like there.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Yeah. They might have a meal.
There's been, just before you guys walked up, there were two glebes, like really big ones. Just, it was so cool. I've actually never seen them before. How moody is that? I love it. And he's still there. Well, if he's a baby, he's a big baby. Maybe that's what they look like over here. It's not like I've got a lot of experience. At the end. I kind of want to go back. Oh, my head is killing me, but I'd have to say I barely noticed it for the past 25 minutes. Oh, wow. If you don't like paperbarks, apologies for this walk, because I'm kind of in heaven. Well, now I'll definitely go around again. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. Like, I can't go. If only I had a camera. Perfect shot. I feel feel like I'm stalking the poor thing. Swap necks with him. Oh, did he get it? Oh, he got it. Well done. What is he actually getting though? Are they insects? My neck's hurting just watching him. God, he's patient. Okay, I'll stop. Couple of notes. First thing, don't forget boardwalks, especially ones like these that have been well used, that are wet, are incredibly slippery. You probably notice further around, oh, he's still going, good on you, me. Further around, it was partly underwater. I think this one is actually really doable. I mean, they just pushed a pram around the whole thing, so wheelchairs, it's not too uneven. I mean, boardwalk's a boardwalk, it's never going to be perfect. Oh, my head is killing me. Oh, I just saw one fly in there. Hang on. I'm gonna go around a little quicker this time because I need to get some painkillers. One thing I Maybe I'll go to the car, get some painkillers, and then we can watch the sunset. Put my jumper back on too. Oh, the tribe's coming over here. Can I see my little baby? Where is he? Little Henry, I think I'm gonna call him. Don't ask me why. He's just so cute. Excuse me. Aren't clouds amazing? Look at what they could do for a sunset. But once the sun sets, wetlands become even more alive. Insects start. It's just different, but still awesome. Oh, excuse me. Oh. Oh, it's coming back down. Again, I want to say thank you to you guys for enjoying the videos, because you're showing me places I didn't even know, and special places at that, and getting me up and out of the house when all I want to do is cry. So yeah, thank you, and I hope they're helping. Still a gorgeous shot. Oh, excuse me. Oh. What a fowl. Look who I found. Mum's right over there, and he's nobody else is here, just a little guy. He's good at disappearing. Hello. Hey! You're the little star of this one, aren't you? He's quick. It never ceases to amaze me how quick they are. You better go. Everybody else is gone, little guy. Little willy white cat. If you need a chance to take a breath, I gotta say I loved this place.